Along with rumbling, rioting, and rape, the three R's, prison also has a proud tradition in the arts. Elvis Presley, Johnny Cash, this guy. And now, with the success of Dancing with the Stars, a few visionary wardens are asking, why not Dancing Behind Bars?
You gotta punch, then crank back through time.
The Cebu Prison in the Philippines is more than a correctional facility. It's now the premier penal dance institution of Southeast Asia. Other prisons around the world are following suit, says one prisoner.
It wasn't about breaking into the bank. It was about breaking into the industry. I just want to dance.
Sadly, American prisons lag far behind, as dwindling budgets leave little funding for choreography. So come on, Mr. President, it's time to step up. Don't let this be American prisoners' last dance.